today. All day we're going to be exploring your beautiful city, so we're thrilled to be here. We're so excited for tonight. We're just getting started. We're taking it way back.
Way back. So we've already played a few songs on this album. The first of these five albums we're celebrating tonight is the self-titled album, Jonas Brothers. You know, we've only ever played here, I think, once before with Westgate. This is very special for us. So we're going to get through as many of these songs from these albums as we can tonight. We're going to sing along with us. Let's do it! Today in the hotel lobby, there was a pianist playing some music, and we heard a familiar song. Kind of sounds like this. Give it up for Mike on keys, everybody. And we realized that it actually was our song. So to the person playing piano at our hotel today, thank you. And to our incredible fans here in the Philippines.
Hey, how's you? You're in Philippines? Oh, thank you. Another sweat.
To our incredible fans here in the Philippines, thank you for making this song one of our most popular in this country. This one's called Would You Look Me In.
Yeah.
you guys are kicking things off with a bang, so thank you. Did you see the show tonight? Thank you for making the trip. Who came from very, very far away to be at this show? Thank you for traveling. Whose first Jonas Brothers show was this? If this is not your first show, make some noise. Just know that we appreciate you, every one of you, and we don't take a single moment of this for granted. So whether you're a new fan or a long-time fan, welcome to the family. This album is called Lies, Lies, and Chocolate.
We are trying our best. Can you
give it up for my girl Keys. And last but not least, Jack Lawless on the drums.
Concert's done. Walking around. So it's a Thursday and ang pangit kasi walang open na ngayon. Unlike from it. Walang focus. Anyway. May sumusunod sa akin.